Hello, everybody. Anthony is here. So this is more like a concept practice of creating just mundane, a bit slummy buildings. I used a lot of reference that I've gathered in my life in Asia, and we can refer to my reference packs on photorev.com. I've also used a lot of alphas from textures.com, and you can download 15 free alphas from there per day. I spent a lot of time picking the right alphas, going through all of them. I spent like honestly a couple hours. So you can see the whole list of links to those textures, to those particular materials in the description.